were supposed to get a ton of rain today, starting around 2 o'clock. It's now pushing about 5:30. Somebody was wrong. So we're going to go for a drive in our town and our surrounding area, just kind of see what's going on. Anytime we get a little bit of snow like this, things usually go awry. But first, we cannot hit the road without our Flying J coffee. So I got my coffee. Folks, there's nothing better than truck stop coffee. And I gotta tell you, this is a pour over. A pour over at a truck stop. And no, this is not a paid advertisement. I get my coffee here all the time. We're gonna go cruise around town, see what's going on. I don't think anybody was expecting the snow. We're supposed to get a little bit, but it's been coming down good for a while. So let's go for a cruise and see what the roads are like and see if people are still keeping their wits about them. So we've got the plows out already. Now my truck is in bad need of tires. So I hope we don't become the video. But we're gonna cruise around and see what's going on. It's 0 degrees. The slush is starting to freeze, so under this snow it is pretty slick. line coming out of Tilbury heading towards Chatham. You can see it is snow covered. Just passed a fire truck going the other way. Take your time. If you're in a hurry, it's going to cause you problems. this is Industrial Road. We're heading back into town. Friends from the south who are watching this, I was about to get my gardening supplies out this weekend. The pots for all the seeds. Get ready to work the garden beds a little bit. Doesn't look like that's going to happen now. This is the time of year when everybody's pretty much had enough of winter. Hoping for the warmer weather. I was even considering going to pick up our boat this weekend. Downtown now. You can see the wind is really picking up. That in itself is going to create further problems out on the highway. So as you see, the neighborhood roads are covered. They'll be the last to get touched by the snow plows, which I assume are out, or we just haven't seen any yet. Some of the smaller ones you do see around town, those are private. Last week it was an ice storm. You can see some of the branches still piled up on the side of the road waiting to get picked up. This weekend, snowstorm. find a place to set up here real quick for a time lapse of the main intersection. We're going to cut through my friends here at Cottingham Tire. Jen just called and said we lost power at home. I see the power flickered up here at the intersection and one business is out, but the rest all seem to have power, which means I gotta go home. We're gonna end this video here. Hope you all enjoyed that. Thanks for coming along, and hopefully power comes back on soon. Stay safe. We'll see you all on the next one. Later.